Go ahead, Tommy.
No wonder that today, in these difficult times of the general decline of freedom, I come very gladly to this country. And I wish the United States and its splendid people all possible success in their great national work and mission.